Going? Is it going good? Are we all having a blast? Hopefully. But I know how dumb I am. So, I went to put my, plug my headphones in. And I plugged them into my phone instead of the game because I am so stupid. Okay, we're only 39% of the way through, and I've played for 9 hours. 9 hours. Basically 10 hours. It's fine. Most gadgets feature an action camera. Have you discovered how to activate this? No. The Siren holds many secrets. Who knows how many? Bum bum bum! Last time I played this, it was super short. Like the episode. There's no closet in the garden, so someone is using the roof instead. Oh. Wait, they're alive? Wait, stop. What's my objective? No, I killed them. We've already done this. God dang it. Well, at least the dude bro in here is dead. I guess. Hopefully he doesn't freaking respawn.
While we fight Batman. Nice.
Yeah. Wait, what button do I have to punch? Oh. I'm being shot at. I don't see them though. Aha! Get red. Will you please, where is he? Get him. Get the ones shooting at you, bats. But okay, this is pretty sure.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant garden. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Where are they? Oh, they're down there. Okay. I was confused. I'm dumb. Whee! Hello.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
But, you know, it's hidden. We already listened to this, but sure, let's do it again, I guess.
Tell me where you have him. We have security footage of you and him leaving your cell last night.
So?
Do I need to spell it out? We know you hypnotized him, or whatever it is you do. We know you took him somewhere, but conveniently, security cameras across the island were mysteriously covered by leaves and flowers that were here. Now tell me what he is.
I'm not saying a word unless you do exactly what I do.
Ooh. Ivy? Back over there, where? Didn't we follow it this way, though? Okay. We did is the answer to that. Is this the hidden door? Ah, danger. What button do I use? It's been a minute. Wait, what? Oh, you shoot three times. There you go. What? What? That looks so weird. Oh God!
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Oh God. No, these guys are so freaking overpowered. And I'm next to the edge. Come on, Thompson. Oh God. Okay. I don't know about you. I got hit. Do I just have to survive? What do I do? You just throw at me. Do I have to break out? Nope. Okay. No, you're fine. Go back. It's not doing anything. It's not doing anything. It's not doing anything. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God. What do? I don't know if I died or something. Get him, 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 get him. I don't know what I do with him. Do I take him into the thing? I don't know what I do with him. Do I fight him with him? Oh. I'm assuming that is what you do. But I'm just stupid. Don't into them, that's... Now go get on him. Fight this dude, bro. Fight him. Be rough, fam. Now get on him. And let's fight this dude, bro. Wait. And then square. Nope. Okay, one down. Okay. No, oh god. Don't jump into him, Bats. Oh god. Go back. god dang it. I'm panicking. I'm stressed. Patsy, watch out. He's angry. Is he down? Did he knock himself out? Finish Pats!
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
We got a new upgrade! Are all of these upgraded? Yeah, so just this. Yeah, sure. Woo! Yeah, I should probably start upgrading. Freaking armor. Deceased. Unconscious. Deceased. You know, if it would have just let me break out while they were running around, I feel like we wouldn't have had to deal with any of this. But that's fine.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
The game saved. Beep. What'd you just do? What? What's happening? What is this? I'm not sure what's happening. They didn't explain anything. Ooh, allows rapid movement between two horizontal points. Okay. You brought in a whole freaking jet just for that, guys? So that won't work. Okay. But this will. Yeah, god. Silent Night Extreme. I don't want nothing extreme. That sounds scary. Why does it say 16%? I don't understand. Oh my god. Skills. So do I aim it at the door? Cool, 19%. 21%. 21! You had Time for a riddle. What's the riddle? Okay, Edward. That was weird, but sure. Looks like all the king's horses trampled all the king's men. Wasn't there already a thing in here? Like Mad Dog's thing? Yeah, there was. Is this it? Stop it. No. Yeah, okay. That face looks weird. Looks like all the king's horses trampled all the king's men. I don't know. I'm not smart enough for riddles. Why is there just a block missing here? I'm assuming I need to go this way. Yeah. Jokes on you, I'm gonna go this way first. I got it. Oh, we unlocked Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty was a villain? Was he? I mean, okay. Let's see what it says. Character bios. Humpty Dumpty. An obese bald man nicknamed Humpty Dumpty for his egg-like form. Humphrey Dumpler is obsessed with taking things apart and putting them back together. His crimes at first were minor break-ins, leading to small mechanical items no longer functioning due to Dumpler's inability to adequately reassemble them after taking them apart. But soon his obsession grew to the point that major disasters occurred in Gotham, and Dumpler's crimes also extended to a gruesome attempt to fix his abusive grandmother by dismembering her and then attempting a Frankenstein-like reassembly. Is this Norman Bates? At Arkham, he is a model inmate whose quiet nature and imposing physique inuring him to the madness surrounding him. 6'3". Look at those is he wearing two different shoes? Huh. I love that professional criminal. is the profession. Yeah.
What do you call the detective who is only halfway to the end? Loser?
I'm doing great. Shut up. I don't understand the random missing blocks, though. That looks weird, especially in detective mode. Like, I get that the place is old, but, like, come on now.
You've been in the dark too long.
Asylum will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do
what
I find it?
What is her hair doing?
Oh, at Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
No, Killer Croc is scary. I don't want to deal with him.
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
How many is there? Oh, 8. Unarmed. I got it.
What the hell is the bat?
Haha. Don't you know Batman has digits and gadgets galore? Don't they know he would have something like this? Aw, oh, get wrecked, fam. Now which way do I go? So, the right? No. Looks weird. This way? Is this right? Yeah, okay. This wasn't dead end, though. Yeah, it is. Come on, Batman, just grapple out of here. It'd be fine. Be totally okay. Yeah, I somehow went the exact wrong way. That's fine. We'll investigate. Did I miss anything? What?
All dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
God dang it, Mr. J. What was that? What? Just that laugh? Deceased. Jump, bats. I didn't miss anything. all that remains. What are those? I have so many questions. I still stand by what I said earlier. Poison Ivy straight up developed the spores that infected everyone on The Last of Us. That's it. That's the plot twist. How do I open that stupid wall? I don't understand. No. Okay. Well, that's fine.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Bird cages. No? Really? Wait. Nope. Stop. 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 What button is it? That button. Closets. But I know you have to be able to jump. The flooded corridor. How do I get up there? Bats, how?
Puzzling, isn't it?
Yes, it is, Edward. I'm dumb. Give me hints. Only be seen by those with a different view on life. Where's the door in here? Straight ahead. And by straight ahead, you mean invisible? Oh. Oh, I need up there. Okay. Nope. Batsy. The different view on life. Oh, I thought maybe that said something. Ha, oops. Bush be okay. Okay. Flooded corridor. And but you do the thing, bats. Wait, which way was it? Feet, spores. Ivy, totally. And that's where the stuff is. Yeah. Okie dokie. Oh my god, I jumped. I mean, okay. Phoenix X.
What's he doing?
You're gonna what? Exactly, nothing. You're going to do nothing. Da-da. Da-da.
Yay.
Anything else in here? Just, you know, soup's casual, electrified water. Get him! Get him! What are you doing? Not a chance.
One of you out, and not in a nice first date kind of way.
You heard Joker.
Go there. No, he's going too quick. I'm not going to make it. Maybe I will. Maybe I will, actually. Okay. No! You freaking...
Wake up! Damn it.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Run under me.
What are we going to do?
You're going to run under me?
Batman! Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Just right here.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Come here. Come here. Are you kidding me? None of you? None of you.
Oh, come on. He's making you all look stupid.
There's four. Where's the other one? Still down there.
We got it under control.
You know what? Let's just do this, since they're all up top. Thing.
Oh, indeed. Is someone missing? I keep losing count.
You heard, Joker! Get over here, everyone, not me!
Okay. Can I get them from way up here? No.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yay. The other one. It's underneath me. Wait, go on. Okay. Probably close to each other. One of you please come upstairs? Condition terrified.
Hey, I'm not joking. You guys are supposed to be the murderers and maniacs. Do what I pay you to do. Oh, and have fun.
Sure.
What are you?
He's got his gun! He's freaking gun! He went up in the air! Can you stop shooting at me? I don't like it. Who are you talking to? Yeah, there's only one of you. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Bats! Oh my god. You suck.
Oh, pull yourself together! You look like a bunch of little girlies.
He freaking walked away. Jump to that one! Circle!
Hey, get off me!
Hey, get off. I mean... we solved the riddle, though. What time is tea time in Wonderland? I'm late! For a very important date. Where's the store girl? Oh, I feel like I need to go through the store. I don't know why. I can't go back that way. What time is tea time in Wonderland? I don't know, bats. What time is tea time in Wonderland? That wall does not look like a wall. Clock or anything in here. I don't understand. Am I just really dumb? Maintenance staff only. Statue corridor to the Waynes. Ooh. Probably isn't, like, this is 1000% probably not the right way, but oh yeah, let's go talk to him.
They came back in. They said you were dead.
No. I'm alive. Thank you. Can I use this on it? No? Okay. Did I miss anything up top? Hey, bats? Thank you, bats. I just said I appreciate when you do what I ask you to. It's cool, it's fine. It's chill! Don't even worry, Batsy. He's so broken. I love the plants everywhere. It's so very aesthetically pleasing.
on you. She looks so sad.
What is that noise? Is it just the music or something big walking around? I'm stressed. Do I have to scan then? Yeah. Okay.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Surprisingly, no. Oh god. Oh god. I'm so confused as to what is happening. Are they done playing? Do I go down there? What are you hitting? What? There's nothing here, the game's broke. But if battery? I don't know. What do? This is the exit. Do I put explosive gel on it? No, that's on the floor. I guess we can... I feel like I have to jump down. I don't want to jump down. Can I just like... Can I just... What? What was that, Bax? God dang it. What about these guys? Can I get these guys? Can I get them through? No. Do I jump down? Is this what I do? Ah, frick.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Listen, I really... I like your enthusiasm. But, I don't really think you helped the city any. You know, like... I love being able to see... Can I just... Did I goof that? Oh, wait. I'm so stupid. I'm on the other side of it. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Paul, I love just being smart.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
What?
The plants are mutating further.
She started Life is Strange.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
So, can I yeet myself elsewhere then? Or can I, like, battering? Aha. It gave me a climb option, let me down. What? Oh, I'm excited. Ah! Look, there's another one!
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park. How he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. Huh. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Are we gonna see Two-Face in this? Who else in this?
Gotham's greatest family towers over the city.
The bats. It's bats. Subject obscured. What about now? Yeah. Aha. Oh, we unlocked Bruce Wayne. Be nice. Who died? Dr. Amadeus Arkham. It looks like it says Mommer, but I'm assuming Mother. Dorothy. In August, 1880. Oh. Haha, wrong button. So, I need to go straight. But not get killed by that. So I need to go on that one? Nope. Oh, god. Can I walk between them? Bro, I really don't want to deal with you. Let me jump. Oh god! No bats! Go bat! Stop jumping! Jesus Christ. Okay. Get him! Get him! Cool. So this is the mansion. Yes. Okay. Okay, there's a jump above it. So I don't die, hopefully. You know, I don't like the whole dying thing. It's you know, something tells me this doesn't sound good. Am I gonna die if I go down there? He stresses me out. He makes me think he's gonna going to jump backwards. I already got this one, didn't I? Okay. Oh, there's... Okay, there's people there, so I must be going the right way. Get through here? Something tells me I can't. I feel like I'll die if I go through there. Maybe not, you know? Like, I don't know. But something tells me I would. Okay. That doesn't look good. This just seems like a whole lot. Okay. Yeah.
Never thought I'd see a plant. Freaking plant ripping someone apart.
I figured you'd be here by now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters.
Yeah,
that's
it.
There's always a
That's
butt,
exactly isn't? It. That's all that happened.
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. They just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Can I talk to you?
Figured the worst was over.
Well, you're wrong. Where's intensive treatment? So I need to leave the mansion. And it's in Arkham North. So, just to support my thing, do I die if I go in here? I meant to crouch. I feel like I would. Yeah. Are my objectives still there? Okay. What do you mean climb? That would get me killed. Okie dokie. Climb. That's. Can you do the thing? Go to the door. I hate that it bounces you back because it makes me feel like it's just gonna throw me off the edge one of these times. Which now that I'm saying it and putting it out into the world, it's probably going to happen. Like I'm gonna die because of something dumb. My challenges appear to go. God, look at all those freaking records. Hey, there's Joker. The dangerous stuff didn't kill them all. Where do I go? I wish you could mark points on the map. Be really freaking handy. Why does it seem like I need to go this way? Oh God! Go! No! Just get up high and stay up high. My God. Where are the bad guys at? All over there. Let's just go up here then. Where are they? Oh, they're not all around the spore. They're in the building. Cool. Did I get everything in here? I believe so. Oh, it's her plants making those noises. Ew. Just let a bunch of guards be together. Sure. Okay. Got it. You hit like a girl. And honestly, Harley hits pretty freaking hard, as does Ivy. Get him. Get him. Are those guys down? Trying to fight these guys. Can I just jump up? Let me jump up. I don't want to deal with you. And then can I use... Freaking wrecked brat. Ha ha. Arkham Security. I don't know what I want. I kind of hate how it says they're unarmed, but they have those. Now I see it.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Oh. Jump. Higher up. Listen, I don't know how to get there now. But I feel like... Can you do it with this? No. Can I grab him? Get there. I got an upgrade. Cool. Sure. Upgrade version 3. How do I do it? Do I need to get to that guard tower and then like... There's one there too. How do I can I use the grappler? This thing? Can I just grab it? Please, ouch. get it. Can this wall break? Because it doesn't look like a real wall. Neither do you, for that matter. So yeah, I feel like what I need to do is get like a high vantage point like over there, and then because I can't. Please don't land right next to him. That's... Can you jump up there? Thank you. Keep going, Bax. Keep going, Bax. Is he looking this way? The answer to that question is yes. Yes, he is. He's not right now. Right now he's looking down. Ouch. Well, you know. Will it save when I go in here? Oh. Maintenance access. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end it here because the picture's not showing up and that sucks. But yeah. See you guys. Okay, is it working now? Nope, sound is, but not the picture. Anyways, I'm gonna go.